Hello dear people. I'm again busy with Cura. I have downloaded the newest version. How you see, 2.3.1. And there I want show you, how you have to set up it for the Anet A8, we have to make this. After you open it, and you ask yourself how you should set up the printer, can you do it according to my instructions? I had already done. That's why I'm doing it again now. Click Settings, Printer, Add Printer. The Custom Printer. And Add Printer again. Then you see this page. Now you have to adjust the following, Width. 220 millimeters. Depth. 220 millimeters. 2. Height 200. Check the box heated bed. At the printhead settings I had entered values, which should match the printer. But the print has not been so successful. So, I take everything out. Remove all. The gantry height, 2. Then there is 0 everywhere. Nozzle size 0.4 is correct. For the codes, I make me a file to copy it. First copy the start code. And then the end code. And then we have already set up the printer. Click close. Now you see up here the custom printer number 2. If you click on it, perhaps you have custom printer without the number 2. Click manage printer. And then you can rename it to Anet A8. And now your Anet A8 is ready. I put it in a comment under the video, so you can copy it. Okay, I delete the custom printer. So I only have one. Then up here is Anet A8. Here you have to select your filament. I have created two profiles. First Anet A8 high quality. And medium quality. Let's go through this step by step. High quality has the layer height of 0.1 millimeters. Wall thickness 1.2 millimeters. Top slash bottom thickness 0.8 with a infill density of 20. The infill density depends on the print object. You have to look at what works best. My PLA needs 200 degrees. Build plate temperature for PLA is 60 degrees. Diameter is 1.75 millimeters. Flow at 100. You have to check it out. 100 works for me. So I do not change that. At a higher value more filament get out. This allows the layers to buckle. At a smaller value the layers are not applied properly. You have to look at the print, if you have to adjust something. Enable retraction. That means, if not printed, the filament should be retracted, so that no streaks are drawn. I set the retraction speed to 25 mm per second. And the retraction minimum travel to 0.8. So if the print head moves 0.8 mm without printing, okay. Print speed at high quality is 50 millimeters per second. Travel speed I set to 150 millimeters per second. Enable print cooling, yes. We want the print to be cooled. Enable support. That depends on the object. If the object needs support, You must activate it. Build plate adhesion type. So what you want to print under the object, there you have skirt, brim and raft. I have already explained this in the last video. This has not changed. Print sequence, all at once is the best choice. If you print two objects at the same time, and the first one is higher than the other, the printhead can collide with it. Now I switch to medium quality. There I have the layer height 0.2 mm and the wall thickness 0.8 mm. These are the changes above. Then I only increase the printing speed to 75 mm/s. Yes. That's it already. I put the links to my profile files in the video description. Just one thing. Here you may be missing a few settings. Then you must click here. Preferences. Configure Cura. Then to settings. Here you can add everything. You have to look. For example, retraction speed and retraction minimum travel were not there at the beginning. Here you will find everything. Okay. That's all. If you have questions, simply write in the comments. If something is missing, give feedback. And as I said, the start G code and the end G code, I will write in the comments. Okay, until then and bye.